Okay, so I'll keep you updated. Where I'm actually heading into now is a hypnosis session, and I'm taking on hypnosis from the mind and spirit part of my healing. So I talk a lot about the body, and in terms of mind and spirit, this is the thing. As I said, this is stress driven, and I have to learn better ways to manage my stress. What it looks like is I'm great under pressure. I have been operating from that space for a long time. It started for me, for sure, in high school. My mom was diagnosed with MS when I was younger, and by the time I got to high school, it was when she was in her end stages. And so I was one of her caregivers. So we got teenage angst, right? You know how teenagers are, right? And you add on to that, like, scared, losing your mom, like, the world of it. And what I learned was how to survive in that space. I excelled academically. I had great friends. I didn't date a lot, but I did some. I mean, so I was living this kind of, people looked at me and they were like, wow, this really great, well-adjusted teen. But in the reality, you know, I was falling apart. But I learned how to function and really look good and get things done. Yeah, but that's a detriment to me. But that's a learned behavior. That's how I know to function. And as we get older, life only really gets more stressful, more responsibilities, more things happen. And so the strategies have allowed me to be very effective, but it's not healthy for me. I always have a bunch of projects going, all of that. So I have to learn different behaviors. And hypnosis, one of the great things about hypnosis is, yeah, it's designed to help me be able to make modifications quickly. So I can go into, the subconscious, and we can put in new approaches and new strategies to dealing with life and what life is going to bring to me. Let go of some of the old stuff, you know, all of this. So it's going to be a few sessions. This is part of what people say is the woo-woo part of my healing. Here's what I'll say. Most of the people who I have been tracking who are just approaching this from a body point of view, you know, just changing their diet, taking a lot of supplements, it's taking them forever, if ever, to get healed. I believe in mind, body, spirit. So if you truly want to heal, you are going to have to take on your whole self. And we are beings. We're mind, body, spirit beings. We're not just physical beings. That's what I say. You're going to have to do what makes sense to you. So definitely doing the hypnosis. There are other ways you can also, you know, modify your behavior. You can go see a therapist. But what I love about the doctor that I'm seeing is I've done so much therapy. And what I mean by therapy, personal development work to get at the source of what are my self-limiting beliefs, things like that. I've done that. And I'm very aware of a lot of things. And there are a lot of things that I have changed through those very much more conventional means. But there's also what I'm clear on. There's some other things that are a little bit deeper, a little more ingrained. And this is partly, you know, what I'm getting from my healing professionals. They're like, there are other things that are more ingrained and it's harder for you to get access to them. So those are the things that I'm dealing with through the hypnosis. We're looking at the ones that are really deep-seated. Now, again, since childhood, that kind of stuff. And so by dealing with those, I believe that my healing is going to be accelerated. And the other piece of it, again, I'm getting in contact with spirit. I was in school to become a minister. I'm off for this semester, but doing a prayer, doing my meditation. What directs me to what to look into next and whatnot? It's spirit. And it's also what's letting me know, like, this works, this doesn't work. And taking that time to check in with my body, check in with spirit to see where should I go next? What search should I look at next? These kind of different things. So the body part, wonderful. We do need to restore this physical. But here, this is going to be key. So I'm going to delineate when I'm talking about different things, but I will say this all works together. It's a mind, body, spirit connection. So if you want to really be healed, take it all on. Our herbs are great. Medicine is great. Exercise is great. All that's wonderful. Diet is great. But when you can figure out what's going on here and here, this part is, it'll be easy. And this is long-term healing and full restoration. I'll keep you updated. Be well and stay fabulous.